Okay, so this is my outfit. It is getting warm outside. It's about 65, 70 degrees. So every time it gets warm outside, I do like to wear jeans. But I don't like how these are not that high waisted because it shows my belly button. And I don't like that because, like, when it turns to the side, like, I don't know, I don't like that. I don't like that it shows my belly button. I don't wear crop tops anymore. I'm over that phase. It's just that these are low rise, so I'm gonna put on a jacket. Okay, so this is my outfit. Now that I fixed it, I put on this jacket. It's more of like a spring jacket. It is very thin. It's more for style, and it's obviously not that warm outside, so I'm gonna wear it today. It covers my stomach with those jeans, but I do like that I'm wearing jeans because, like I said, when it's warm outside, all I want to wear is jeans because jeans are always like not enough for me in the winter time. I always wear leggings. But since it is warm, I'm going to wear these jeans, my Lululemon bum bag, and these Adidas sneakers. I am on the hunt for white sneakers, just plain white sneakers. So I'm gonna see if I can get some today. But that is my outfit today. Okay, so right now I am in my car, just waiting at the urgent care for my sister for her to get a COVID test. And I do have my belt bag on. I was gonna say bum bag. My belt bag on from Lululemon. This belt bag, I have fallen in love with it. I love how it's hands-free. I never thought about getting a belt bag or a bum bag or anything, but now I am really into them now. And I'm gonna keep looking and trying to maybe expand my collection. Maybe more Lululemon ones or maybe from another brand. I don't know. But I really like that it's hands-free. Once I get in the car, I don't have to take it off. I could leave it on. I don't have to be throwing my bag everywhere. That's the part that I love because that's the worst part when you have like a crossbody bag or a shoulder bag and you're running errands that you just have to take it on and off the bag. Or maybe that's just me being annoying now that I have this bag and I really love that I just could just like leave it on and it's just so good. And I do like the size. I saw that they have a bigger one. I think this is a 1 pound. I think they have two, I'm not sure, 2 pounds or however you call it, like a bigger size than this one. This is just the original in black. But I do really like that it fits a good amount of things in it. Like it really is perfect for when you're running errands because I have this in it, my Dove lotion, and it's a pretty big size, my inhaler. Because I hate when I watch videos of like what's in my bag and then no one ever has like an inhaler. I guess no one has asthma or whatever, but that's really important for me. So it has the inhaler. And then I have my new lipstick. It's the new Fenty Beauty one, the red, the velvet lipstick. It's not red. I got the red one, the MVP one, but I also got this one. It's called Riri. It's the mauve one that I'm wearing. I have not worn a mauve lipstick in like 3 years, since like 2019. No, 4 years, since 2019. But I did really like this color, and I like that it's not just brown or nude like I always wear. So I have this. And then my chapstick is just like from my friend's business. She's like does lash extensions and things, so this is her chapstick. And then my wallet. So this is like a pretty big wallet. It's a Louis Vuitton wallet. And that's it. So that's all that fits in this bag. That's a really good amount of stuff, and it doesn't feel heavy or anything. I usually put my phone and my car keys in my jacket pocket, but I'm pretty sure it'll fit if I needed it to. So that is what's in my bag, and that is my bag of the day. And so I'm just gonna wait for my sister to get her COVID test. And then I think we're gonna go get coffee. I'll take you there, and then we might go to the mall because I do really need, like I mentioned, just plain white sneakers for an overall like classy look because these Adidas ones, they're more like athletic looking, but I do want just a classy white plain pair of sneakers. So let's see if I could get them today. Right? It's very cute. Tell them what you got. So I got a banana Foster latte. It has caramel, honey, and banana. And then she got the Pebble Beach. It's basically just fruity pebble latte. She's being camera shy. So I did want to quickly show you what I got at Target. This is the only thing I got at Target. It is a new purse. It's like a straw purse for vacation. I only have one other purse like this from Miss Lola. I got it about 3 years ago, so I thought I'd just upgrade and have another straw purse. I normally wear these in the summertime. See, this is my other straw purse from Miss Lola. See how it's flat, but it's a really good bag because it's crossbody and it is really pretty and it matches with everything. So I just thought that I would add this now to my collection. It is a lot bigger and it hits right at my hip. See, it's crossbody, but it's more like that brown color and it's a lot bigger and it hits right at my hip. So if you're 5'5", it'll hit right there, but it has also an adjustable strap too. And it was a fairly decent price. It was about $30. So it is really a good option to have these kind of bags when you go on vacation, when you're going to like a resort like DR or Puerto Rico or anywhere. Like, I don't like to wear designer, not that I have a lot of designer, but because I really don't, but I do like to have this option when I just don't want to really dress up like that. So these are really good options to have when you go on vacation. So I just thought that I would upgrade. This was the only thing I got from Target this time. So my order did just come in and I just thought that I would share you guys what I got. I do a lot of my shopping online, and so I got from Montat. I know that you probably have seen this brand a lot on Instagram. I saw them a lot for their hair products, but I never knew that they had skincare. So I did splurge a little bit and get some skincare. I got the Rejuvenique Oil Intense Serum. So I do know a little bit about skincare, but lately I have ran out of pretty much everything. So I just thought that I would switch up my skincare, like the brands that I use, the things that I use, just to see if I can get my skin to look a little better because the oils have been a little bit off, like on my face. So I just thought that I'd try different things. This is the Sunveil sunscreen. I never ever wear sunscreen. Like, I wear it to the beach, obviously, but on an everyday basis, I have never found a sunscreen that works for me. So I just thought that I'd try this again. Like I said, my oils have been out of whack. Like, my skin is pretty much combo skin, combo oily, but now it's been lately more oily. So I just thought that I would switch it up, basically. And then this is the alternative lotion. This is a vegan retinol oil too. So I got some retinol for my skin because I am 27. So I think now it's time to start worrying about retinol and collagen, hyaluronic acid, and vitamin C. And that's usually a part of my routine, but since I finished all my things, it's not right now. So I just thought that I'd stock up on retinol, which is new for me. And then this is refining treatment water. I'm not too sure what this is, actually. I don't remember. After cleansing, apply to face, neck, and décolletage. Use your hands or a cotton pad. Okay, so this is just kind of like another moisturizer, I guess. So these are the things that I got. I did splurge a little bit. They were kind of on sale too. This was like almost $200, all of this. So hopefully it gets my skin right on track. So I just thought that I'd share what I got. Okay, so I just got in my car and I wanted to show you what I got today. I only got two things. So, other than what I got at Target, which was one purse, I got another purse. So, I went to Lululemon and I had to pick up another belt bag. But I got it in brown. If you know me, you know my favorite color, or one of my favorite colors to wear, is chocolate brown or dark chocolate brown. This is not chocolate brown, but it's brown. So it was good enough for me. It is the 1 pound one, so the same size as my black one. I had to get it. I'm also now on the hunt for the bright green one. It's kind of like a emerald green or something. Like, that one's really pretty too. And this is good enough for me because, like I said, I love the color brown, even though it's not chocolate brown, but I'm still gonna wear it because I wear a ton of neutrals. And this is just perfect. I love it so much. I have to pick that up. And I went to Sephora and I just upped on my skincare. As you saw that I got the
Monet brand of skincare, and I realized that I was missing an eye cream. I haven't gotten an eye cream in a while now because I had finished it and I didn't bother to re-up on this caffeine oil that I was wearing. But this is the Glow recipe. I have never bought from this brand before. It is ophthalmologist tested and dermatologist tested. It has retinol in it, so it's brightening and firming and has retinol in it. Well, that's why it's firming, right? Since, like I said earlier, that I am 27, so now I have to really, now I am actually like worried about like aging and things like that. And I know to age gracefully, you have to keep on top of your skincare, which I have been keeping on top of my skincare since I was about 19 years old, ever since I was introduced to it at 19 years old. So I always kept on top of it. It's just that within this past maybe like 6 months, I haven't been on top of it because I was waiting for all my products to finish. So now I just re-upped on them, and I have been seeing a difference. Even though I have been wearing the Monet skincare for a few days, I have been noticing a difference with it because it has retinol and things like that in it, which is something new in my skincare. Retinol is not something that ever was in it, but now that I see a difference in my skin, I was like, you know what, let me get it for my eyes. So this is a picture of it right here. Yeah, so that's all I got at Sephora because that is what I needed. So yeah, so that is all that I got today. The two bags and the eye cream. I was on the hunt for a plain white pair of sneakers, which I have not gotten yet. I might have to go to Nordstrom next time to get like the Sam Edelman pair that I saw, or Mango, because I just love Mango so much and they have a really pretty pair, and they're like high platforms, and I'm not sure about that, but I will have to update you guys on that. Probably in the next vlog I will show you if I get those sneakers or anything else that I get. But thank you so much for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe, and let me know if you like this content. Thank you for watching and have a good day. Bye.